Good morning, YouTubers. Today is Monday. As I said before, about the beef porridge, which I bought. This is beef patty selling at Jaya Supermarket. $5.64. Today I just want to cook simple beef porridge as a breakfast. These are Singapore dollars $39.90. Panasonic. Made in India. SR3NA. Last night I finally got the right way to cook Thailand Royal Umbrella rice without a without the rice are sticking on the base of the cooker. Okay, and then as usual, there's the Cameron Highlands lettuce. Okay, so just remember to chop off the soy part. Because previously one Indian couple was staying here for vacation as well, they were asking me whether is it possible to supply a bread toaster. But the problem is there's only 3 plugs in this kitchen. That side, no plugs. Bread toaster. That one later. Japan Daiso, $5.90. This type of wipes, which is made with the orange regions. I am buying it the first time to wipe all the kitchen ceramic house. Is that okay? Yeah, that's really premium. One way is after scrubbing all the ceramic tiles on the kitchen, and you can use your air dryer to air dry it. Which is good because the kitchen supplies 3 electrical plugs. Early in the morning, listen to some Bee Gees, okay? How deep is your love? Because this Russian owner, Mr. Anatoly Kalinowski, provides the free Wi-Fi signals. As far as I know, the owner of Johor Princess Cove apartment must provide the Wi-Fi service themselves. Next door neighbor, Mr. Luo, 55 years old, Johorian Chinese, his 3 bedroom apartment do not supply any Wi-Fi service as far as I know. And currently, one Singapore family, 2 very older age men, after 55 years old, is renting Mr. Luo 3 bedroom apartment for 1 year. Okay, I just want to listen music while I cook. nowadays, because of YouTube, it's very good. YouTube has said, blog before in Facebook, it contains every chapalang, you know. Chapalang means whatever oldie song you want also have. Oh, listen to Abba. My younger aunt Nancy, during the 1970s, when I was a kid, living in the Bukit Timah Nature Reserve Rural Village, during the 1970s, always play Abba one. Abba, Boney Ann, and the 70s singers. Yeah, our Singapore Class 90.5 FM radio station. I still retain my youngest aunt Nancy, who is 66 years old. The dub cassette tape, TDK one, made by Japan. Dub in Bukit Timah shopping center, the fifth level. The cassette dubbing store. Of course, now it already do not exist. I still reserve it, okay? The ABBA cassette tape. The song title of that one, the winner takes it all, the loser standing small. Which one is it? It's not Dancing Queen. I don't remember the song title. Never mind, I'll just click one of it first. It doesn't matter lah, okay? This time the kitchen is not like the 38 years old China Beijing Jingshan listing. This time the kitchen is this type of wall. Okay. And then when it rains, okay? All the, of course Miss Nikki and I never go and dry clothes in the kitchen balcony. Okay, is the drying of the laundry mostly done in the living room balcony? Okay, I just want to continue quickly cook the beef. with the tomatoes, okay, and what is this? Yeah, there are only three electrical plugs. I need to show you all. So the Indian couple.